Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's word through the adventure of this new day with the title, Dad and Jesus Link. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Isaiah chapter 55, verse 3. It says, "Give ear and come to me. Listen, that you may live. I will make an everlasting covenant with you, my faithful love promised to David." My dad is a busy person. He's always running around saying he's late, or he's forgotten something, or there's someone waiting for him. Just watching him makes me tired. The other day, I was sitting on the steps of our house, thinking. My best friend, Jerry, was mad at me, and I didn't know why. "What's the matter with you?" Dad said when he came home from work. "You look like you've lost your best friend." I blinked. How did you know? Dad spread his hands. "Just a talent I have." "You want to talk about it?" "Aren't you busy?" I asked. "Aren't you late, or didn't you forget something, or isn't someone waiting for you?" "Probably all of those things," he sighed. "But you and Mom are the most important people in my life, so I'll just sit here and talk to you, okay?" I thought that about Jerry. He gave me some good ideas, and the next day I tried them out. Jerry's my friend again. Whenever I read about the life of Jesus, I discover that he is a lot like my dad. Both take time to listen to other people's problems, even when they are busy. The new link in my chain of love says, I'm thankful that Dad and Jesus listen to me. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, get ready to continue your adventure today, because today you will add one more good thing to your chain of love. Children, have you ever felt something that really bothered you and made you sad? Maybe it's because you got punished for not doing your schoolwork, or your friends don't want to be friends with you. They stay away from you, Or maybe it's because you had a disagreement with your siblings or your parents. Children, maybe you have experienced one of these things and it made you disappointed and sad. And you are also in a state of confusion because you don't know who to tell your feelings to. Children, God's word this morning reminds you that you have a true friend. He is invisible, but he is always near you. He is always with you. He knows how you feel, even when you are sad. And he is always ready to help you, every time. Yes, he is your Jesus. Jesus, your true friend. And he will help you by sending good people who can help you, give you a way out for every problem you face. And that is your parents, your dad, and your mom. Jesus gives you good parents who are just like Jesus, who always loves and understands your feelings. Therefore, today, if you are having problems at school, problems with your friends or your siblings, then come to Jesus to tell him all your problems, and he will send helpers for you, your good father and your good mother. Jesus gives you parents a good heart, wisdom, patience to hear all your complaints and give you a good solution. Children, thank Jesus for giving you good parents. Parents who live like Jesus, who always loves you. Pray for your mom and dad to always be in God's protection. Stay healthy and be given wisdom and patience by God, so that they will always be your helpers in every situation. Today, may your chain of love will increase again with one good thing, namely gratitude for the good parents God has given you. And may you no longer be sad and disappointed today, because all your problems can be solved and you will live in peace with your friends and everyone around you. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.